will soon go out to start the race. The weather conditions are ideal for racing, but riders have complained of a lack of grip over the weekend. To overcome this problem, many of them have chosen to mount a hard tyre in the rear. Formation lap complete, and riders are lined up on the Termaster Riondo front straight. Just a few more seconds, and we'll get going in the Argentine Grand Prix. wait for the director to take us to the Parc Fermé to meet today's stars, let's take a quick look at the final results of this Moto3 race.